Hello guys, and welcome to another video. Welcome back to Truck Simulator. I'm Irish Gaming, and this is episode 5 of this game, where we'll be hauling some more loads from one place to another, and hopefully seeing some new locations I haven't seen before. So let's get into it. I'm not too sure what loads to haul today. Maybe some machine parts or curtains. Maybe yogurt, I'm not too sure. Maybe some slika or clothes, but maybe I have pallets. Oh, we have some tires. From Las Vegas to Kingman. Nevada to Arizona. Oh, sorry it's been some guys since I recorded the video. I've been sorting out my few computer problems and stuff like that, and I bought an Elgato capture card for my Xbox 360. And Xbox One, so you'll be hoping to see a few videos of that in a few days. Once I get the program set up and the capture card set up and many other things set up, and I'll be putting up like Forza Horizon and well, games the Xbox 360. Like you know, games you can't get, most games you can't get on the PC, like, well, you probably can get them out on the PC now. Anyway guys, here we are. We're in, I think this is Las Vegas. So let's get started. Before guys, I'm not using a steering wheel, or I'm not using the Thrustmaster steering wheel or anything like that. I'm using the keyboard and mouse. So, shout me guys if you don't see any actual proper driving. Or use the indicators, because I'm still getting used to this game. And sometimes it doesn't actually read like the river sometimes. Sorry, pickup driver. See guys, you know what I mean? I'm not that used to this game and sweet and driving these trucks. I know guys, that I'm a bit off in driving these trucks, but hey, it comes with a level of skill to drive to play these games, a level of concentration, but like, I've still got problems with my vision and stuff like that, so, but the funny thing is, I've had my eyes tested and I don't need glasses, so it's not anything to do with that. I Anyway, I might in one stage install mods and use them at one stage in my playing this game. Like, this game is linked to Steam, so I might download them off Steam. Oh, excuse me, clown. You pulled out the same time I did. Oh, I'm not waiting today, guys. I'm physically falling asleep here behind the wheel. Come on, drive. So I might just do a short journey today, guys. Just one journey and then leave it there. Specs of my computer base, I'm running an AMD. My computer's basically made of parts from AMD. It's not a gaming rig. It's just a normal PC for playing games, just under 4 GB of RAM. And my processor runs at around 2.8 GHz. I'd say 2.8, but then again it says something else, so my computer is about 5 years old, so it's not having been since I first bought. gonna have to do my best, guys, to stay awake. It's a strange night, that will be it. Aw, fuck. Aw, fuck. Pog home, guards. You know, bloody rules. Just bring in another $13,000 of them students. Guys, this is the fifth episode of this Miss American Truck Simulator series I've been doing for the past few days now. The reason most days I don't upload is because I haven't been uploading because my internet's been really slow and shitty. And I've been trying to find a place to move to a good area where there's a lot of, where there's good internet. Yeah, I found a nice place up there in place not out here in Ireland known as Tinnehaddy. It's a nice little area up in there, Firewood. So the firewood here would. It's a nice little place up there. It might be weak rent, but it's worth it. Maybe what are the ends up? There you go, now we're up to speed limit has now been increased to 70 miles an hour. I'll try to do it carefully. To be truly honest with you guys, I know it's said not to recommend playing Five Nights at Freddy's, but to be truly honest with you guys, in the offset I have been playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I have Five Nights at Freddy's 1, 2, and Sister Location downloaded on my up here. And I'm currently on night 2 on all 3 of them. So don't be really angry at me, guys. I was fearing the game because of the jump scares and then finding out in family history that angina runs in the family, and then eventually happens you get the amount of scares, or if I don't eat right, I'm going to end up having a massive heart attack in it, and stuff like that. So these are the sort of stuff I've been really research on. So anyway guys, after this video goes up, I'll be making another, a Resident Evil video on my Xbox 360 using the webcam, because I don't have a laptop to set up to get a capture card. Sorry for my bad driving guys, I'm just not still not firmly used to these controls in this game, or the size of the roads to be affected that. Because I don't drive in real life, I don't drive trucks or cars or buses or bikes in real life. I get my dad to drive me everywhere. There guys, just another 20 odd miles to go. Darn it. Hey guys, it's lucky, isn't it? That in this game don't gather vehicles and eventually punch the face off because it's back in their vehicle. Isn't that the funniest thing, guys? Anyway guys, this is the end of this job. We're nearing our destination. I'm lucky to have survived that journey. Satisfactory. And well, was I do one more? Well, we'll do one more journey. Actually, no, guys. I actually won't. That my stomach's starting to get a bit ill. Starting to rumble. I feel the sickness come up back in my throat. So anyway guys, I'll leave this video here, and hopefully maybe in a few days time or tonight I'll have my Resident Evil video up. And we'll go on from that. So anyway, guys, this is Irish Gaming speaking. I'll speak to you all in the next video.